I'm Mayor Chris Hoy, the mayor of the city of Salem, and I'm here today at Public Works talking with Kody Johns. He is a lead in our dispatch center at Public Works. Hi, Kody. Thanks for meeting with me.
Yeah, pleasure's all mine. Thanks for having me.
Tell us a little bit about what you do here at the city.
So we man and operate a 24/7 Public Works Communications Dispatch Center. So essentially, rain, sleet, snow, or shine, be it 1 p.m., 1 a.m., and everywhere in between, we're processing calls from the public regarding their concerns, usually with infrastructure-based problems.
And there's a problem with some of our city infrastructure somewhere. They're going to call you, and somebody from you, either you or your staff, is going to answer that phone no matter what time of the day or night, right?
Absolutely. We are available. We also monitor our data system, which monitors the city's water pump stations and sewer pump stations and the filtration island as well.
Interesting. So how did you get into this line of work? How did you come to work for the city?
I've been trying for years to get a job with the city until finally one day I got a call back, and it was for the Public Works Dispatch Center. And I've been with the city ever since.
And how long is that?
Since August of 2019. People call here, and I get to bring my customer service skills to the table in almost every aspect, both with internal and external contacts. So even people within the city who need help with something, they know I'm the person they can rely on when it comes to most things public works related.
Interesting. So give us some examples of things that people call you. Like what's a typical phone call that you might get?
You know, we get anything from, hey, I need assistance with trying to figure out how to pay my water bill. Sometimes we get calls about signals not working. My water tastes funny. There's sewage coming up out of a manhole in the street.
Nobody wants that call.
No one wants that call.
Gotcha. Well, that's interesting. Now, what about I know we have the 24-hour dispatch phone number, but we also have an online portal. Do you monitor that at all?
That portal, I believe, just sends us the emails, if I'm not mistaken. And so, yeah, we have a one-hour response time to every email that comes in.
Okay.
And we're going to make sure that we get out the correct crew who will be able to respond and address the issue as well.
So now, right now, we're here at the old kind of Public Works headquarters. It's not a fantastic building, to say the least, but we're getting ready to move into a new building. Tell us about what your thoughts on that.
I am excited. I have been eyeballing the plans for that since that was first given to us. I can't think of anything negative about it. This is a huge improvement for us. There's more space for everybody. The crews will be much more integrated. The customer service lobby in the front is much more open and welcoming versus what we have right now, which is just a door in a very, very small lobby with a wooden bench.
It's a really beautiful space, the new building.